Safety is a priority for every parent, and they want assurance that their child will be okay when they go to school.
And as more firearms are being reported or threatened at schools, are we putting our family safety to test, and we're putting family safety options to the test. They're marketed, these items are, to ease your mind.
A gun incident have happened this school year right here in the Tennessee Valley. In September, a second grader brought a loaded handgun to a Huntsville Elementary School and got shot in the hand.
And more recently, another Huntsville City School student was removed from the system after bringing a gun to campus. And as a result of gun violence at schools across the nation, the bulletproof backpack market is getting more and more popular.
Just how safe can they keep your child? WHNT News 19's Kristen Connor shows us in this Taking Action special report.
In today's world, safety isn't taken for granted, and many products flood the markets with promises to protect your kids. Some called stopping power that your child can wear.
We purchased the leatherback gear armored panel and the bullet blocker clear backpack. We're going to put them to the test.
Enter Cameron Busey, certified personal protection specialist at Security Defense Solutions. He takes us to a range at Last Resort Guns to safely demo these.
For the viewers watching at home, this image might seem particularly shocking, just what it implies could happen to a person. Why is this the way that we're testing it today?
We need to put a realistic figure up there other than the skin texture to get an idea of the penetration of the backpack.
We start with the backpack, which we bought for $175 online. Is it worth the price?
We're going to use a 9mm.
The bullet blocker is advertised to withstand these rounds.
Range is hot.
But will it deliver?
The two shots here, the third shot there, did not penetrate.
But here's something you may not have thought about. Busey notices damage already behind the backpack, simulating
that body still took a shot. That can collapse a lung. That can crack a rib, it can even stop the heart.
How does the bullet blocker and our mannequin fare with a larger caliber?
Range is hot.
We try a 45 next.
See a deeper cavity wound here.
Still,
it stopped the bullet. It's doing its job.
While mostly compromised by now, we wanted to know, can the bullet blocker withstand fire from another more powerful and popular firearm? A shotgun.
You see it completely knocked it off the stand. The pack is completely compromised.
Busey says this impression proves the bullet blocker took the shot, but may not be able to save the wearer from real harm.
Is it a false sense of security? Maybe, maybe not.
How will our second product, an armored panel, do? This one from Leatherback Gear is only $110 online.
We are told this is designed to fit into any backpack.
We load it up and place a cantaloupe inside to test impact. Busey tries the 9mm again. And the 45 caliber.
There's your shots there. Cantaloupe's intact. This one's faring better than the other one, I think, on impact.
But where is the limit on that protection? To finish our test, we asked Busey to try rifle rounds.
I have an AR-15.
On both items. What happens?
There's a pass through right there.
Is not a surprise to Busey.
You got 2, 3, 4. You got 5 shots that went all the way through the pack, which was expected. This thing is not designed to stop a rifle round.
After all this,
it's better than nothing, but it by no means is a cure-all for everything.
And he wonders if they're really worth the cost.
Don't walk away if you buy one of these thinking if you get shot, it's 100% you're going to survive or there'll be no injury. That's not the case.
His bottom line, how does having a backpack like this affect a child?
Well, if we're sending our kids to school with bulletproof or bullet-resistant backpacks, we're telling them, count on being shot at some point. That's not a good message I want to send to my child.
For Busey, it comes back to just telling kids. If you see something, say something.
I believe in information, and that can save somebody's life.
In Madison.
There's your bullet.
Kristen Connor, WHNT News 19.
So here are those backpacks that we tested, and our expert pointed out, as you can see, it's the size of a normal backpack and only covers less than 25% of someone who would use this, 25% of the body of someone that would use this.
He says he wouldn't call this method of protection bulletproof, but he asks you to think of it as bullet resistant.